And it's official now. The president has signed into law the renaming of the Federal Post Office in Mission. It's now the Mission Veterans Post Office Building. The bill was sponsored by Valley Congressman Henry Cuellar and Texas Senator John Cornyn. Both lawmakers say the post office shows gratitude to Valley veterans for their service and sacrifice. The measure specifically names Captain Joaquin Castro of Mission as a U.S. hero and serviceman.